More than 500 members of the American Federation of State, County, and Municipal Employees gathered in Washington this week for their legislative conference. On the agenda, Social Security, pensions, immigration reform, and a vow to fight their political opponents on behalf of America's working families.
Can't take no more. Can't take no more.
We're
fired up. Can't take no more.
Hundreds of AFSCME members gathered on Capitol Hill, demanding that Congress protect Social Security, Medicare, and Medicaid.
We tax Wall Street, we tax big corporations, and we leave the little people alone, and we leave their benefits alone.
The wage gap now is greater than it was in the days of the robber barons, and only unions could bring that back.
Earlier, AFSCME President Lee Saunders was blunt. The union will hold its opponents accountable, regardless of party.
No matter whether they've got a D or an R behind their name, if they're not with us, they're going to damn well know we're not with them.
AFSCME's priorities include immigration reform, retirement security, and the right to organize workers into unions.
Immigration reform will create jobs, new jobs for a lot of the people, and will bring jobs back.
We've got to do everything we can to make pensions more secure and to get more people able to get pensions so they don't have to draw on government funds.
We fight for the middle class, for the average worker, and for unions, and for workers' rights. And workers' rights are under assault all over the country.
We are not invisible. We are the people of the U.S., and they cannot ignore us.
For AFSCME TV, I'm Cynthia McCabe.